Hi.
Hi.
That was weird. My office said they received a letter reversing your brother's death certificate. I'm sure it's just some clerical mistake, but I need to go down and clear this up.
Look away, Drew.
What?
See this frying pan?
Yeah.
That's good, because I couldn't date a woman who didn't know what a frying pan was. Now, why don't you go take care of your business? Me and my friends got to talk. Thanks. All right, that settles it. You guys have to return that money, and I mean right now.
Uh-oh.
All right, where's the money?
We don't have it. Not all of it anyway. We're short 10 grand.
Oh, no. You didn't lose it in the stock market, did you?
No, we're not idiots.
We cut an album.
We hired musicians, but we laid down all the vocals.
The Lewis and Oswald Experience? $8,000 to record one word?
No, we didn't record just one word. There's a B-side. Tequila!
Got two options. We can either sell 100,000 of these, or you can sell your bike.
What? I'm not gonna sell my motorcycle.
Please, Drew, you gotta sell your bike. We don't want to go to jail.
Why does this always happen to me? No, it doesn't happen to me. It happens to Drew. Trouble always comes looking for Drew. But Kyle goes looking for trouble.
The voices in your head are finished arguing. Are you gonna sell your bike or not?